hundreds of private letters penned by Willa Cather shed new light on the acclaimed Nebraska author.
For the first time, her fans will get to read some of the personal correspondence. Letters will be in a new book due to be released in mid-April. KETV Newswatch Evans' Andrew Ozaki talked with a co-editor of the book.
Letters that showed her personality.
It's talking about how she's getting so famous, and it's really inconvenient for her to be so famous because everyone wants to talk with her all the time.
Her wit and wisdom.
And she said, we meet these extraordinary people in our life, and it's not so much the information they give us that makes that important. It's the courage they give us to be honest and free.
Thousands of personal letters Willa Cather wrote to family and friends. Letters that the author of such classic novels like My Antonia and O Pioneers specifically demanded in her will the public never see. But now, 65 years after her death, some of those correspondence will be released in a new book called The Selected Letters of Willa Cather, co-edited by UNL Associate Professor Andrew Jewell.
All the concerns that led her to ban the publication of her letters, all those are gone. I mean, all the people she wrote about are no longer living.
The Cather Foundation allowed the letters to be published. Jewell says there are no scandalous secrets the author was hiding. The 550 letters they painstakingly selected instead give her depth.
You get a sense of a personality, a much more intimate sense of her life and who she was.
To read the stories, it came alive for me.
Some fans say they are mixed about having the letters released, but say it could add better understanding to her brilliance.
She's a great author and creator, and that it comes first and foremost.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.